called this violation as the player was traveling with the ball towards the net.
Okay, can you explain traveling in a bit more detail?
Traveling is where you don't bounce the ball and you move with it while it's in your